Friends, continuing with the Do You Know series, today I am releasing 22nd video. In this video, I am talking about team activity collaboration tools. When you are performing individually, you may not require any tool. You can memorize everything. You can communicate yourself. You can list down on to-do list or any other technology to handle, manage and save the thing and follow up with yourself. But when you are working in a team, you have to entrust the work or the activities to your fellow members, ensure that it is done in time, ensure that it is working perfectly. How you will communicate, how you will allocate the work, how you will ensure that it is known to your team members. For all these, you need team activity collaboration tools. So today I'm talking about one of such tool which helps in your team activity or even in trainings. In the era of online trainings after COVID-19 pandemic erupted, this collaboration tool is used in multiple ways by a small number of trainers because most of the trainers are not aware of this tool. So I'm taking this tool as today's topic. Before continuing, let me place a request. If you are not subscribed to my channel, request you to click on subscribe button below and click on the bell icon to get all the notification on my videos released on YouTube channel. Trello boards. Trello boards is one of the team activity collaboration tools which is used by many on their trainings, on their activities, and even on the project management and JC project handling methods. www.trello.com is the URL. You can log into this website and follow the methods which I explain from now on. Friends, visit the webpage www.trello.com and click on the sign up button here on the right top. Once you click on the sign up button, it shows you this page where you can enter your email address and continue, or you can connect your any Gmail account or Microsoft account or Apple account to Trello boards. So I'm continuing with my Gmail account. Okay, I have filled my email address, my name and the password, and I'm clicking on sign up. So now it is sent the activation link to my email address. I received the email. This is the email verification mail from Trello. I'm clicking on verify your email. Now the account gets confirmed. Okay, now my main page on Trello boards is ready. See, in this page, you can see on the top, there are multiple options where other softwares of Trello or Artesian is visible. You can click on home to come back to the main page. Here, the important option, boards. You can create any number of boards on Trello, but for free version, it is limited to 10. After free version, it can be any number. And on the right side, you can see plus button. You can click on that and you can create a team or a board or business team, or even you can start creating a template. Also, you can see the notification, if any, on clicking the bell icon and your profile. Now there is already boards which I have participated. This is the training boards which was created for JCI admin. Let me open an existing board. So you can see the board structure here. There are multiple lines. Each line is one team. For example, JCI Paris, JCI Tokyo, JCI Dubai, and JCI Russia. And in these, each team, there are cards which were used for noting the activity. And here on the top, you can see there are how many members listed, team members for this activity. So you can invite the members to the board by writing their email address, or even you can share the link to your participants or team members to join to the board. Here, these are the different cards. For each card represents one activity. So I can click on any card. I can see the entire details. So what is the details? This card is created for expenses $5,000 for high school, $2,000 for other expenses. This is one activity. Then you can write in detail what all the things to be noted. And within that, you can have the comments from each of your members. You can, on the right side, you can add the members, or even you can add the labels. Let me add one label. Okay, I'm adding this green label to this. See here, I can add. This way, I can keep on adding sub-activities within an activity. And you want to have the checklist of this activity, you can click on checklist. And within the checklist, you can have multiple lines. For example, in this checklist, I can add multiple items. Item 1, add. Item 2, add. Item 3. Means what all things to be completed, to-do list type, you can add within an card. So I'm adding 4 items in the checklist to be completed in the card. Now this checklist is pending with the members. You can assign for which checklist who is responsible, assign to somebody. Then if you want to delete, you can also delete the cards, checklist items. If you want to convert this item into a separate card, you can click on convert to card. Similarly, you can put the due date for this activity. You can put when it should be completed. I'm specifying 31/10. It should be completed by 6 p.m. Okay, let me save this. So this due date comes here. You can add any comments which will be visible to your other core team members or your team participants. This is the way you can create cards or modify the cards. So now this card is having 4 color codes. Then you can move the cards. If you think this card is completed or it is not having the high priority, you can move this card below and you can bring another card to the top. This way, your team members, when they come to this, you can notify them automatically what things to be done today. You can create this as the separate teams, and within team activities and within activities checklist. This way you can collaborate your team members and handle the things. See, now in the calendar, you can see here there is calendar button. If you click on the calendar, you can see on October 31st this activity to be completed. So this will be visible to your team members. You can see week wise view or month wise view. Also, you can add one more list. Click on list. I'm adding production team as one more team. Add list. Here you can keep adding, and within the card you can do all the things what I told. You can even add the attachment, you can change the cover page, everything. Similarly, you can add multiple line of lists. This is the list, and within that you will have the cards, and within the card you can have the checklist and notifications, everything. So this is the best tool for collaborative activity. So friends, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please click on the like button below. And if you think this video is good and it can be implemented for your and your team members, and it can be implemented by your friends or family for any of the activities, please share with them. Also, if you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon and select all for getting the notifications. Thanks for watching. If you are interested in watching other videos, I am bringing out multiple series, Do You Know series, Excel, Microsoft Excel course, then the business series, leadership series, and many more. If you want to get the notification, please click on the subscribe button here and watch more videos from this channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.